efforts are underway to rescue an injured American caver who's trapped deep within the earth. Mark Dickey developed an intestinal bleed while exploring a cave in southern Turkey. He's unable to leave the cave on his own, so teams are working to stabilize him and bring him out.
As you can see, I'm up, I'm alert, I'm talking, but I'm not healed on the inside yet, so I'm gonna need a lot of help to get out of here.
This is a developing story.